I wrote this piece originally in the spring of 1998, rejoicing that the snow was melting. This version 23 is from March 11, 2008, hoping for the spring to come again.